My name's Tate, and yeah, this is my world here. As you can see, it's nice and flat, real flat actually. Spent a lot of time on this flattening, so to say. We got all these handy little tunnels, you see. So, not only do they allow you to see in detail all of the little caves and demon altars and stuff, but there is no crimson on this world, so if I talk to the little lady, wherever she is, about how pure my world is, it should be 100% pure right now. So, Tate's world is completely pure. Done an amazing job. And so, all of these tunnels that I've dug, their purpose is obviously for the Clintaminator. So, let's say this chunk here needs to be Clintaminated. Well, then all you gotta do is fall down it and Clintaminate it. Pretty good stuff. Let's see, that's the right angle, right there. Now it all gets Clintaminated. But it's really nice, because eventually once you start farming for things like chlorophyte, all the little chlorophyte seeds will be there. It's pretty handy. So there's these little doors, pretty handy if you need stuff to get trapped in them. And got a little switch here. Annoys people with. Got a bed up there. And down here I got my storage system, which is mostly empty. But will be useful later. Several chests of garbage, so here to here, filled with blocks. And random things that I collect. So yeah. That's that. Eventually I plan to build a big tunnel stretching from here to the end of the world in both directions and running a hoik like this through it. So that's one of the plans, and the overall purpose of this world is just for the easiest way for me to test contraptions and just build whatever I feel the need to build. So in the future I'd like to do some, you know, one tick boss kills and computers and stuff, just whatever I feel like doing. And clearly this needs to be bricked, but yeah, that's the outlook for this series, I guess. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoy the video that I put together. It's a nice little time lapse of me digging all these tunnels. Oh well, all but like these tunnels over here. Because I didn't think of recording them back then. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the time lapse. And there should be more on this channel within next weeks or two. Weeks or so. A couple of weeks. You know, just a little bit of time. Thank you.
Ryan Little.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Special thanks to Kyler, assistant tunnel slave, and Scissors, manager, and thanks Orgsnanizer.
Please come back. It's kind of lonely down here.